covering the court today is very different than it was 10 years ago. We have many more platforms than we used to. I count on my colleagues who don't cover the court on a daily basis to do the real investigative reporting. And I want to give it every piece of credit it deserves when it delivers the goods.